want. Who does he...
Hey, it's Auntie Colette. Auntie, we're here for a slumber party. She's gonna stay with the night. I hope you can watch her.
Call me.
No. Everything's fine. I did everything. All she needs to do is use the restroom and you can tuck her in.
Maybe a bedtime story. No, it's okay.
I'm sorry. The text. My friends.
Your friends? Yeah.
I'm 21. Remember? I'm 21.
5 times
points at casino. Come on, that's it.
You always lose. Colin.
You had the shelter?
Oh my god. Oh, okay. Be okay. Just keep it down. Wi-Fi password is thunder from down under. Yeah. Good time. Riverdale is on tonight. Gotta be kidding me! What the heck? How'd you open the
I'm
door?
I'm sorry, he picks locks apparently.
Yeah, I can pick locks.
But the father lets his kid know how to pick
locks. Okay, you gotta watch him for me.
No, please. No.
Look,
there's
woods, I told you. It'll be fine.
I slaved over that all day. Nope, no way.
It's Christmas!
I don't care. No, I don't care. Nope. Turn around.
What about 50? $50. Alright, you're gonna stay here, okay?
No, I'm not staying here.
Yes, you have to.
No, she's mean to me.
No, just stay here. Everything will be fine.
I don't want to stay here.
Yeah, you have to. Just stay here.
No,
please.
Because it smells like Chinese food in here and it smells gross.
Hey, be nice.
It smells like yesterday's Chinese food. I'm not doing it. No. You told me that you're gonna give me more gifts.
More gifts? Look at... I got you. You're like a walking trading post. You wanted turquoise necklaces. I got you those.
I
got you a new shirt. I even got you a Bogard.
But you got me the one that was cheaper.
No, I didn't. I spent a lot of money. Look, Bob French is freaking, he's happy about those.
You got those at the yard sale.
Be happy, okay? Just stay here.
But the time of joy, I don't want to be here.
All right, love you.
I love you too.
Whoa!
We want to watch a movie. What can we do here?
Second drawer over there.
Ew, gross, there's nothing but webs in here.
Yeah, the lock. Just pick a VCR in the next room. Put it in there.
Exorcist. Hey, what's the Exorcist about?
Exorcist. The girl. I think it's a Disney movie. It's a Disney movie, yeah.
Well, she didn't think he was bad. Dad never told us to watch it. Our dad never told us not to watch it. Well, this is our best bet. Come on.
Make sure you guys rewind it. Remember, be kind, rewind.
We can't.
What the heck?
You told us it was a Disney movie. That movie was scary.
What movie? What the heck? You guys go to sleep.
No, she was going. I don't want to go to sleep.
What'd you guys?
You told us it was a Disney movie.
Fine. Okay, fine. Come this way. Hurry. Stay right there. There. All right. Now this is what's gonna help you for your. Nightmares. No more nightmares, okay? Grandma taught me this. Come here. Here you go. Have Merry Christmas. Sleep anywhere you guys want.
What is The Exorcist? The 1973. The Exorcist. VHS.
X's are scary. Okay. So a big cross for the big guy. And a little cross for the little one. Merry Christmas.
I'm gonna tell my dad.
Your dad is an exorcist.